I found out about this place through reading the Irmo News, and when I discovered it in a small article, I decided to contact the mayor of Irmo, Hardy King, and I gave him a call and I told him I read this article about Cinnaberry Pointe apartments being built for seniors. And when I shared that with him, he was already familiar with it. And I told him that I was interested in residing here because I was living in Lexington and I wanted to move back to Irmo, which is my hometown. And I decided to tell him that I was really interested in this area being my home place. So I told him that the senior apartments caught my eye because it's very affordable, and I like all the equipment and safety measures that the place accommodate the tenants with. They have good fire safety procedures. It's a good security place to make you feel comfortable and enjoyable. It has other facilities around this place where you can go shopping, or you can go to the park, or you can go areas where you like to enjoy meeting other people and doing things. So I decided that this was the place for me. Well, I think it's the most wonderful place I've ever dreamed of. At the age I am, and I just think it just meet every expectations that I expected it to be. And I think it's just awesome. I mean, the words I just can't describe, but I just love it.